Gloria, do you want to make a deal with me?
Holy Father bless.
I'm not sure doing this can really ease their pain.
Trust me, Lord Korea. They're all my family. I won't hurt them. hope you're not hurt, kind-hearted Lord Korea, although a few guilty. Apart from the Holy Father, you're the most generous person I've ever seen. Oh, the mothers, Aunt Mina, will be thankful to you. It's a token of her appreciation. Please take it. I hope it can ease your pain during your trip. The Holy Father will like it. Those mothers, the bloodline of the Holy Father will flourish. The Holy Father will like it. Those monsters, the bloodline of the Holy Father will flourish.
If only my daughter was here. It's cold. I should make her some new clothes. That green cloak is not warm enough.
Green cloak? I've seen your daughter.
Really? That's great. Please tell her that her mommy misses her, and she will be coming back to her soon. Take this to her. This is her favorite toy. I don't want her to be sad. After giving birth to the Holy Father's baby, Mommy will return. Our descendants will finally enter the colossal grave.
Colossal grave? So, the Holy Father keeps having babies to find the colossal grave.
It's the great Holy Father who continues the bloodline of Adamina.
Look, that must be Elmar. This is the hiding place of the Holy Father. The gate seems to be sealed by some old ritual.
Father, who continues the bloodline of Adam and
on the bit.